Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my new video. And in this video we are going to see what a bitset is. So a bitset is a array of bool type, so it stores only 0 and 1 bit, and you can perform different operations on this array. So the space taken by this bitset is very less as compared to a vector or a boolean array. So that is the reason why we use this. And you know, we can perform different operations on the single bits, so that is the reason why it is very useful. Now let's take an example of this. So this is the first type of declaration of bitset, where we are not passing anything to the constructor. So in this case, all the bits, which is 16 in this case, so it is very important that we know this number beforehand at compile time. So this is the necessary condition for a bitset, or else we can, you know, we cannot declare a bitset. It requires the number of bits at compile time. So all the 16 bits are 0 in this case. In the next case, we have passed an integer. So what it does is it converts this integer into bit, so which is 0001, and all the remaining bits are 0 in this case. Then we have bitset 3, in which we are passing a string. So this string is being converted into bitset. So it will be like 101010, and all the remaining bits will be 0. So similar is the thing in case of fourth bit. So fourth bitset, we are passing a pointer to the string. So correct pointer. So it will convert this into a bitset of, like, it will start with 0101 and all the remaining bits will be 0. Alright, so we can perform various operations. So I have performed 3 operations over here. So in first operation, we flip the bit. So for example, if the bit is 1, then we make it 0. In case of 1, we make it 0, and in case of 0, we make it 1. So we just flip the bits. And in the second operation, we reset all the bits, so all the bits will become 0 in this case. And the final operation which I am doing is set a particular bit inside a bit set. So if you want to set a bit at fourth position, so we can do that using this set. We can even set it to 0. Now let us run this. So as you can see, the first bit set has all the zeros, second has 8, third has that string which we passed, even fourth is the same. In the flip operation, you can see all the bits which were 0 are set to 1, and the only bit which was 1 is set to 0. And bitset 3, we performed reset, so all the bits are 0 in this case. And in the fourth operation, we just set one bit, which was at the fourth position. So you can see 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this has been set to 1. So that is it. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you got anything from this video, do click on the like button. Comment if you have any doubt, and share this video if possible. Thanks for watching.